Wheel comes round the wicket to the left-hander, and ball's edged and caught, and Tom Cullen takes a good low catch going down to his left, and James Weighell gets a breakthrough in the first over.